A 3-year-old boy has been killed and 15 others wounded in a car bomb attack in southeastern Turkey. The large blast is said to have taken place near buildings housing judges and prosecutors in the town of Viransehir, near the border with Syria. According to officials, the car bomb was activated by a remote control device. For the moment, there's been no claim of responsibility.